He had everything. He had technique, grace, power, running between the wickets aggressively. Nothing else you need. I didn't see a reverse sweep. I didn't see a ramp over the keeper's head. I just saw good, pure cricket shots from an absolutely class man. But, you know, he runs a very close second, but MS Dhoni for me was unbelievable. He did it too many times for it to be, you know, a fluke.
So three names there from Stuart and Badrick 7 did do it with the number 7.